Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our show with a selection of 30 retro photos. Write in the comments the most interesting photo in your opinion. Appreciate our work by subscribing and commenting with your favorite photo. And don't forget, enjoy the show, and we're start. Today we are going to talk about Audrey Hepburn, a no less famous animal lover. Fans of the actress will immediately remember her three famous companions: a fawn named Pippin from Green Estates, a Yorkshire Terrier named Mr. Famous from Funny Face, and a cat from Breakfast at Tiffany's. The Yorkshire Terrier's nickname is Mr. Famous. And this dog really became famous all over the world thanks to its owner and its participation in the 1957 movie Funny Face. Mr. Famous was the pioneer of the Yorkshire Terrier fashion in the world. Walking an actress with a Yorkshire Terrier. In 1958, during the filming of Green Estates, another pet appeared in Audrey Hepburn's home, a fawn named Pippin, whom Audrey herself called IR. According to the plot, Pippin was supposed to be a friend of Audrey's character in the movie, so in order to get the fawn used to her, Audrey took him home, in the company of Mr. Famous. One day, to everyone's surprise, Audrey even took the fawn with her to the store. Audrey and Pippin got so used to each other that they even slept together. Now a selection of photos from the life of Audrey Hepburn and Pippin the Fawn. The third famous animal firmly associated with Audrey Hepburn is her partner in the 1961 film Breakfast at Tiffany's, simply called The Cat. His real name is Rhubarb. We finish with a large selection of photos of Audrey Hepburn with various wild, domestic, and exotic animals. This is the end of Audrey Hepburn's selection with animals, I hope you enjoyed it and that you appreciate our work. The bonus photo. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are at the end of our show. I hope you are impressed. See you again.